Olsbergs, a Hiab company. Excellence in electro-hydraulic control systems. Olsbergs was founded in 1906 and operated as a family business until 2023, when the company group was acquired by Hiab. Olsbergs' philosophy is to design and manufacture all products in-house, keeping the competence in-house through the entire process from raw material all the way to the loading bay. Work with sustainability permeates the entire process, and as our production is power consuming, we have installed 4,500 square meters of solar panels covering the roof of the entire production plant. The most demanding part to manufacture in a hydraulic valve is the valve casting. Olsbergs has a modern foundry using a shell molding process for precision castings. Starting with melting scrap metal from Hiab's tail lift production, pig iron and alloys, a secret recipe for making a solid and durable casting. The 1,300 degrees Celsius hot melt is poured into shells made from a special sand, which gives the casting a smooth and perfect surface both inside and outside. A perfect gallery inside is a prerequisite for a high-performance hydraulic valve. The cooling process takes about 24 hours, and then it is time for the next step: rinsing, removing all the sand, and cleaning. Quality inspection next in line. The casting is checked internally and externally, and each valve casting gets a quality check mark. Finally, the casting is painted and delivered for machining. The production process at Olsbergs is highly automated. The castings are delivered into a fully automated storage that feeds the machines, making all machining operations. Modern lathing and grinding machines make spools, pressure compensator, and other components, all designed by Olsbergs. The machines are producing around the clock, but they are only manned daytime. As a step in our continuous work with sustainability, we make briquettes of waste metal from the machines and reuse it in our foundry. Olsbergs valve actuators, positioners, are catering for keeping the spools in exact position for ultimate and precise control. Cleanliness is a key to all hydraulic valve manufacturing. Dirt is the reason for most problems when it comes to hydraulics. Olsbergs' assembly area is equipped with crystal chandeliers as a statement that this area is as clean as in the dining room. After the assembly, every valve is tested according to specification, and all test results are stored for traceability. Olsbergs' hallmark is quality, high performance and precision, and as stated, quality design lasts forever. To be in ultimate control of the machine, Olsbergs design, develops and manufactures its own radio remote control system at Olsbergs Electronics in Vallentuna. An important part of designing a radio remote control system is safety, and today also cybersecurity. The machine should be able to be operated in a user-friendly way, from a safe distance, in a safe way, at no risk for the environment. All electronics at Olsbergs starts with in-house designed circuit boards, which are surface mounted in our own surface mounting machines for flexible production and quality control. The components on the circuit boards are then covered with conformal coating in a fully automated coating line for protection against humidity and dirt. The circuit boards are programmed and assembled into covers together with the rest of the components. Finally, the products are tested again, verifying that they meet the set requirements. The objective with the radio remote control system is that by using the controller, you become one with the machine, and that the machine works like an extension of your own body at a safe distance. Olsbergs, a Hiab company. Excellence in electro-hydraulic control systems.